Good morning. Not a real FBI agent, are we? Jack Crawford is awful desperate to send a trainee to question me. He wants to know about Buffalo Bill, doesn't he? Yes. That Bill's a naughty one. You're wearing a Vita skin cream. And what a nice outfit. Did you make it yourself?
As if! This is Dolce & Gabbana, the shoes are Gucci, and the purse is a Prada. Don't be a tard. I come from this wicked fat house in Beverly Hills, but now I live in this majorly cottage cheese ceiling dorm with all these other FBI geek trainees, and you're not even allowed to hire a closet organizer. Whatever. This is my first case because the serial killer had really wigged, but that was no excuse for trashing my face.
Here, this will protect you from the smell.
Excuse me? Oh my God. Clip-ons. No wonder he killed her. I jeep back to Hannibal's crib, but all he talked about was munching Barney's.
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Fava beans? Carbo City! Don't make me hurl.
Clarice, I can help you find Buffalo Bill. He used to be a patient of mine. His name is...
Hey, Ty, what's the 411? No, a sale at Saks? I'm outie. If it wasn't for the FBI, I would have never gone to Buffalo Bill's in the first place. Who wants to be seen in the valley?
I'm freaking. I can feel the chunks rising up in my throat. It's like I had two mochaccinos. I can't. Serial killers live in nice places. Way cool specs.
Are those all over Peoples?
It will give the expensive night vision glasses back.
Okay.
Nipple rings? That is so last week. Woo! Project!
I stopped by Hannibal's for more info, but he pulled a total Ricky Lake on me.
You never told me why you left Beverly Hills, Clarice.
Well, I bought this dope Lamsel sweater at Betsy Johnson. But when I put it on, I got this totally furiously major big rash. And I'm itching here. So I took the sweater back.
How did it feel?
The sales clerks were cold. Very cold.
You could never shop Melrose again, could you, Clarice?
Total shame spiral.
So you think by stopping Buffalo Bill, you can forget about how clueless you were about the lambs?
Oh, my God. You are so smart. Dr. Lecter performed a nose job on my soul. Totally realized my life's work, doing good deeds for serial killers.
Just like Chris Farley, just you see, when I'm a fashion model, and my bones will stick through my skin, I'm gonna be a fashion model.
For outstanding work in the field of appearance modification, Clarice Starling.
You know, most homicidal maniacs are ensemble-y challenged, and their makeover potential is way limited. Excuse me. Hello?
Well, Clarice, congratulations on your promotion.
Dr. Lecter, what up? Where are you?
I've escaped, Clarice.
Like, you're not gonna go postal again, are you?
As if.
Classic. I had turned Buffalo Bill from a Barney into a total Betty. From this day on, FBI stands for Fashionably Backwards Intervention.